Hey guys, it's Broke Creepers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, our last song. Off Ezio and Leonardo embarked on a trip isn't see, not currently playing as Ezio. Yeah, don't adjust your screens. If you've never played Assassin's Creed 2, and why haven't you? It's amazing. But if you haven't, there is a mission where you have to play as Altair. So there he is. In all his, glory. I have to chase down that person there. I keep forgetting her name. The scene is scripted, so even if you catch up to her, like, see, I'm only a few feet behind her, but, right, yeah. See, I pretty much just caught up to her. Alright, it doesn't matter. Oh. It doesn't matter if you catch her, because it is scripted that you have to follow her to where scripted that she goes, so. You're not actually supposed to catch her, just keep following her, I guess. Now, I remember when I first played through Assassin's Creed 2, I actually got stuck on this part because I didn't actually know how what was supposed to get to where she had gone to, because she closed the goddamn door and realized I could climb up the side. I know. Luckily, Altair is immortal. This little cutscene dream sequence thing. Because if I was Ezio, then I would have died in a particular first stunt. Ignore that the weather is terrible. It was literally snowing a second ago. Which tells you a lot about the, about Ireland. It randomly snows. Granted, it's February, but still. The time for snow should be long gone. It doesn't snow in December or early January. We don't care. It wasn't even the snow that would stay around. It disappeared almost immediately. It was like that really wet snow.
It's the woman from Anchor. What's her name? Maria. Yeah. I wonder what he wants with her.
Whoa, alright. Wasn't expecting that.
Also, I haven't played through the whole first game, unless I missed something. She was not in it. She was not in it. I must have missed her mission. Because when I played through the first game, she wasn't in it. So, can somebody tell me who the hell she is?
Wait a second.
Even in my dreams, I do a leap of faith.
One weird dream.
It's amazing how Altair had sex with her, or without either of them taking off any of their clothes. It's amazing, actually. Considering this is a game where we've had a sex scene in like the first 10 minutes.
Sorry to barge in on you like this, but it's getting late and we were... Hey, you okay?
Yeah, all good. Weird dreams, that's all.
All right. I'll let you get ready. See you in a few.
Ah, good of you to...
Hang on, is there one bed between four of us?
Professional approach.
Leave him alone.
Well, you'll forgive me if I want to get some...
Right, I'm not gonna even, Right. Okay, let's just get on with it, okay? The less I have to hear Sean's voice, the better. Because I can't kill him, so this is the only way to get him to shut up. As if I give a shit. I welcome the notoriety. Stay there for 1 second, okay, Leonardo? I just have to synchronize, okay? Okay, good. Couldn't have done that earlier, huh? I had to wait until I was miles away. I'll collect it off screen. Pages pop up. Nope.
Following the recent festival fire in San Polo, the Doge has decreed that the manufacture of Porky da Pidicho be controlled and subject to Porky.
Okay, Leonardo, let's go.
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm El Vice. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready?
As long as it's a quick tour.
Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as... Come. I will show you the wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, in San Giacomo di Rialto. Oh, this church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And the clock tower. Magnifico. Come, come. There's more to see.
Well, I gotta do cleaning, you know? Gotta do some cleaning.
No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets.
Hey, where'd my broom go?
From here and far, there is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, no, stop! Stop!
Let us continue the tour. Elsewhere.
Oh, my broom is gone. Oh, wait, no, no, there it is. Yoink, it's mine. Wait, wait up.
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, on your step, Corleone.
Stop trying, goddamn broom.
And here we have the Palazzo della Sede. Home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There has been resistance. Some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No!
Where did my broom go this time? Oh, I think he threw it over into the water. God damn it, Ezio.
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect. As if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success. And hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
Exciting, isn't it?
You're done.
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. I'm getting an audience with Emilio. As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time or another codex page?
Funny you should say.
My door is always open. Grazie, my friend. Di nulla.
Let me try and find more codex pages first before I
Emilio Barbarigo.
Or we'll watch this. Then we'll look for codex pages.
He cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient, as does, you know, opposition.
Okay. You're not gonna show me any more videos, are you? Thanks. These viewpoints, and there should be a...
Santa Maria de Farm. I've marked it on the map.
I don't think I can do that one yet without the jump ability, but well, I guess it's worth the shot. Come back up. Guess not. Ooh. Too bad, mate. Yep, didn't think so. Can't do it. Maybe I can go this way? Nope. Can't do it without climbing up. Went. And I took full damage. For virtually no reason! Fantastic! Well done, Ezio. You're a bright spark. Ow.
Only the most well-humored crazy.
Who am I chasing? Oh, it's one of those money guys who's dressed like Leonardo.
Away, you murderer!
important. Where in Italy is this guy going? Yeah, get him. Get him. Get him. You're not very good at your job. There's two of them after him now. That's not worth it. God damn it. Do that again. Let's get these codex pages deciphered. I think I have two? I think I have two. I might have three, including the one I just got. Definitely have one.
If I just substitute these letters here, I got it.
Oh, I had four. Nice. I like that's only one health square. Okay. Cheap ass game. Oh, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. 500 extra. God damn it, I thought I'd make that. I don't want to start the mission just yet. I want to get the Eagle's Perch while I'm here. Because it won't let me do once the mission is started. Oh shit! No! Sake, I did it again! Well, I'm not gonna have any medicine left. This is great. I'm losing more health to fall damage than I am to enemies. Greatest assassin ever that ever lived, killed by fall damage. Yeah, that doesn't make for a fantastic story, does it?
Best to get inside. Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. Need to find another way.
They spotted her quickly. Ooh! She got an arrow to the knee. Upper or lower, or quad, unless not quite the middle.
No!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Oh, yeah, just run towards them. And that's always gonna help. Thank you. Yeah, nice try. Ooh! Good camera. Oh, you didn't anticipate it. Is that one guy using a basic goddamn knife? I think he is. Yeah. Oh, he didn't anticipate that. Kicking your ass? Uh-huh. You lost half your health. I only lost... Granted, I lost more health than you, but I have more health than you, so... Well, I can afford it.
Don't hurt me, please! I'd be better off on my own. On my own.
I saved your ungrateful life. Twice.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
You're lucky, Ezio. That was a bit of a...
Come in
the
closer and I'll cut you to pieces.
Let me send you to hell. Like a... Re-family-wide... Family Guy Quagmire. Obsessed with goddamn stuff. Heavy. Sex. Now where are you going?
Oh no! No, no, no!
Goddamn it. Now I'm being tripped up over by basic people. Get out of here. I got rid of the big guy. And another hit. Really? Because... Since you've been saying that, you haven't killed anybody.
What are you doing? Hurry up!
Now you're telling me to hurry up? What the hell? Make up your mind. Do you want me to follow you, or do you want... me to go away. Make up your goddamn mind.
Please.
I never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean I know?
Non ora.
Let this guy look at you. He's right there.
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Toss her here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go. I'll deal with the guards.
Now where did he come from? Come here. Okay.
go.
Kill them, Ezio.
Bye. Don't worry, he can't swim, so he's gone.
What do you think you're doing?
Get away from us.
No, you don't.
Let's go.
Hey! Actually, they're trying to kill me right now, so you're good. Hey, get the fuck back here.
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later! I need to see... I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Sto Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Would you like to see why you should take orders from me?
Hey! Wake up!
I don't think you would! I really don't think so, because it might involve of you getting a hole where blood will come out from.
We need help.
No, and in your death. So, yeah, you're damn right you should take goddamn orders from me. Now shut up.
Home. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon, soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not
to... Now!
Come here, boy.
Tenetela.
I'm sorry, Piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Bend fine. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little. Unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.
Well, I'd like to, but... yeah, this is the end of it. So I'll have to wait till next one, okay? But until next episode, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe for more videos. Post very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very